Gettelance, Stephenson was involved in a few incidents against the Cavaliers. Stephenson has built a reputation for being the kind of player to try and provoke an opponent, and he tried his best to irritate Cleveland yesterday. Indiana went into Game 4 holding a 2-1 advantage in the series, with the Cavaliers struggling. And in another tight game, it looked as though the Pacers could have moved to a 3-1 lead in the closing stages of the game. Stephenson was at the heart of the action as he tried to unnerve James, and it clearly worked at one point after the Cavaliers star was given a technical for shoving the former away. And in the closing stages of the match, with Cleveland up by 3, they inbounded the ball to Green before Stephenson jumped on him and seemingly had his opponent in a headlock. A personal foul was handed out against the Pacers star, and Cleveland held on for the win. But former NFL star Sharp has slammed Stephenson for reverting to WWE tactics. "This is now the WWE Skip Bayless," Sharp said on Skip and Shannon Undisputed. Getter LeBron James was handed a technical foul for pushing Lance Stephenson. Getty Shannon Sharp slammed Lance Stephenson for his aggressive approach. "You don't get to wrap your arms around a guy's head, flip him down and say, 'Oh yeah, it's a jump ball.' He needs to stop with these shenanigans, and you know that should be beneath a player like Lance Stephenson. He's in the NBA. This is not blacktop basketball."